So this is task number 6, experiment number 2. As you can see, the robot is following the white line. So as it goes away from the white line, it comes back to the white line. So if I change the track a little here, still it comes back to the white line. And as it is approaching the obstacle, let's see what happens. Let us stop.